Tough to predict who the Lions are going to pick, but we know who will make the team's second-round selection, or at least announce it. Those two guys, Barry Sanders and Keegan-Michael Key, called the name Friday night. The Hall of Famer and comedian last connected at the NFL Awards show where Key hosted. I just hope, like everyone's been making the same joke, they draft somebody named Aaron, or correctly pronounced A-Aaron.
A-Aaron.